things to know before traveling to Italy. 1. Ciao is used among people you know. For strangers, the best greeting is buongiorno for morning and buonasera for afternoon. 2. No tip is required, but usually there's coperto, which is service charge. 3. If you're going to a rural area, renting a car is the best option. With a car, you can carry a camera, a tent, a foldable chair, and whatever you want. It's also a great choice for family travel, but the driver needs to be 21 years old at least.